Hello and welcome to Rio's Positive POV. There is a very famous saying, better late than never, and never has that statement been more truer than with today's movie of the day. So without much further ado, let's get to it. Little Women is a movie adaptation of the Louisa May Alcott 1868 novel Little Women, and is directed and written by Greta Gerwig, who is what I really want to start the review with. The fact she wasn't nominated for the Best Director at the Academy Awards is diabolical. The fact Todd Phillips was for Joker and she wasn't is politics. That's all it can be, is basic politics, because this is an unbelievable movie. For me, it is probably the second or third favourite. I'd have to watch it again to make a judgment, but Parasite and Knives Out were just so sick when I watched them back in 2019. But Little Women is kind of second or third with Knives Out. It is a truly great movie. The flow is perfect. The flow of the movie is just A1, and that is majorly helped by some amazing camera work from the director of photography, some amazing framing, and some of the best transitions that you're going to see on film. It was truly a delight to watch from start to finish. The acting was superb. Saoirse was absolutely unbelievable as Jo March. Florence Pugh as her sister was also amazing. I think she probably deserved to win the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress over Laura Dern in Marriage Story. Laura Dern is also in this movie playing the four girls' mother and is truly amazing again. She put on some really top-level performances in 2019. Timothy Chalamet, I think that's how you pronounce his name, was very, very good in this. I'm starting to see him in a lot more things and he's just impressing me more and more. Him and Saoirse seem to be three of the best young actors that are currently working today. And I'm really looking forward to seeing Timothy in June. I don't really know how you say it, but that movie is probably going to be very, very sick. The framing, the camera movement and the editing are unbelievable in this. There were some shots that made me go, what just happened? Like, what did they actually do there? Which added to the flow of the movie, which was pretty, pretty perfect. The score was just, it felt so good on top of the movie. And it was very much piano-based, which, of course, if you've seen the movie, goes along the line with one of the plot lines, which I thought was top level. When the score incorporates into the storyline, you can't really get better than that. The movie as a whole was, yeah, just a joy to watch, and one which, if you haven't seen it, you have to go watch it. It basically is a semi-autobiography. The author of the novel wrote it, and it's about her and her three sisters growing up into womanhood and the trials and tribulations that women had in the 1800s. The fact that they weren't expected to work and bring in a wage, were just expected to marry into the rich and do the old school terms of womanly things. And the movie is truly a delight. It is the second movie I've seen of Greta Gerwig's. I know she co-directed one back in the day, but this and Lady Bird have truly, truly made me think she is one of the best up-and-coming directors that there are out today. Men or women, it does not matter. She is truly an outstanding filmmaker, and I can't wait to see what she brings next. The movie as a whole, I'm looking forward to everything from all of the cast, every person involved, and for me, it is a 9 out of 10, and truly a delight to watch.